And the Washington Township Fire Department finishes its live burn training exercise today. Now, this is video from a similar training. It will take place at a house on Atchison Road from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. During this training, smoke and flames will be visible in and around the structure. But the department says this is a controlled process and poses no danger to nearby residences.